Pradhan Mantri laga ek muna jai thagya scheme Poshan Maah 2022 aji pura kurshe nutrition laga opore manai thagya Poshan Maah do social welfare department pra organize kurina aishe mahila aur swasthya aro bacha aro aur shiksha ke focus kurina koimade Poshan Maah laga closing ceremony DPO office laga conference hall pra lushe idu homoide CDPO Koima Alina pra report tishe kuritai pra 427 Angawati centers kande 8319 beneficiaries thagigina 5932 activities lo ajunaise tai logode junaise ki Poshan Maah kam khando pacha choisa laga niche thagya kan pregnant mahila kan pacha thagya amma kan aro adolescent maiki kan ge bhal nutrition dibule karne kurshe center for health research and innovation laga state technical officer Shan Panthang izang pra bi fortified rice daga opore khota kurshe
start in all the PDS, public distribution systems. So in Nagaland, we have been started this rice fortification distribution through PDS in the month of 20th April 2022. We went there and done. And entire different district, including school, Angawadi centers, and all the rural shops, they are getting this fortified rice. Now, phase by phase, this distribution will come up. This will come to Pet, Mukokchung, Rongland, this first high prevalence anemic district. Then it will follow by other district like Koyama, Boka, and it will go on. By 2024, this 45.